Mike's now shutting the gate to the feeding pen.
Normally we'd have a pin in there, but we haven't got one at the front. Anyway, we're going to the entrance gate.
He's now going to the entrance gate. The entrance gate's now being shut. The entrance gate can be pushed away from you as well, as Mike's demonstrating at the moment. This is the gate on the left, being opened. Mike's now shutting that. Mike's now walking the full length of the feeding area. The gate at the end is now being opened.